I've been working as an assistant to an advertising photographer called Philip Leonian for some 20-plus years. And I was coming up for my 65th birthday in a few months. And I decided that I was going to retire. I was going to get on Social Security. Small prayer for Frank D. Roosevelt and the Democrats. Now, I'd acquired quite a lot of my own work in various degrees of completion over the course of those 20 years.